Drive safe.
Welcome back, everybody. We are back here in Texas. Going to be an extremely long haul today. Like I said, we need that other lane too. I should definitely be able to get in front of this guy. Anyway, we got about a 30-mile ride left to go pick up our load. And then, like I said, this is going to be an extremely long trip today. Trying to work our mods back in since the latest update. Broke everything. Like, lag like you wouldn't believe now. We're chasing a big fat payday today so we can
get ready to turn left.
Finally get ourselves out of debt and start working.
Turn left.
In the green. Still don't really know what the issues are, but fired my employees and sold off the trucks.
And then turn left.
Because nobody wanted to leave the garage and go make us some money. Just about here. looks like it's up over this bridgeway here. Looks like we're going to the energy plant. Let's just hit this security check. Alright, looks like we passed. Now we can find our way in the check-in for our pickup. Just gonna hop on out and go get that paperwork and we'll be right back. All right, trailer's just right over there. Bulk tank out today. Just gonna hop on out, get those lines hooked up. Looks like we are ready to hit it and get it, folks. Let's see, how far is today's trip? 1562 miles. So we are gonna be driving for a while. Well, at least till we get tired. scale on the way out. For $10, sure. 70,351 pounds we are running today. Where did you come from? There was no cars there. None at all. What? A load of manure. I heard the beeping, but there was no car there when we left. Tell you this game sometimes.
Get ready to turn left.
Alright, well, we gotta get out of here first, lady. Check out. Car still behind us? Yeah. I don't know what he's doing down there anyway. We are on the road now. Go over the bridge, make a left. Hope everybody's having a great day. As you can see from our start, we're not doing so well. But it is a nice sunny day. So we're gonna make the best out of this 1500 mile drive. Thank you. I stopped at that light. Piss off. Technically, I rolled the stoplight, but, you know, still wasn't worth the ticket. Cheaters. Okay, right there. Cheater. And I can't even see the light. Definitely good. We got all our placards on, except for our truck. We don't have one on our vehicle, but there is one on the front side of that tank. Control action. I forgot the look. We should have got fuel before we left. We are just over half a tank. Until we need it, find a location and take a break there. A little too noisy up here in the cab. Gotta go to the way station. Even though we hit that certified scale before we left. Let's put that passenger window down again in case they want to yell into us. Green to go. cop car there. Let's see if we can merge out here easily. Up here. Nice and clear. Of course, thought it was nice and clear when I was leaving that place too. You right off the road. Come on, four-wheeler, you pull out here. Thinking about the cops, but nice little sunset action. Is that sunset? Sunrise. I don't even know what time it is. Of course, always. Always. quick look and see how far we got left. We got 1,382 miles. Not too bad, not too bad. For a while. Wait till we start yawning. 107 miles left. Quarter tank of fuel, and we are halfway up that fatigue meter. Thought I was going somewhere there. Highway was gonna split or not. Single lane it. Looks like we're gonna have to hit the way station. Just check that map. No. That's kind of dumb. You gotta go back to hit the way station. Kind of dumb. But hey. I'll break the law. Do we not have to hit the way station? I don't see the marker for it anymore. Alright, yeah, we do. This should be interesting. you're welcome. I don't know why I have to come back to go here, though. Side road took so us where we needed to go. Yep, would have kicked this right out there and just made a left instead of a U. Kind of a little, you know, iffy way station there. All this room right there, they could have built one. Nice little farm stand. little skidding going on there.
Keep left.
Damn, actually we should have took that exit. We needed that gas station rest area. And I think there was a garage down there we needed to discover. Well, oops. Looks like we have a, maybe way over on that side street though. Actually, we're gonna take this one.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Got video discovery here. Find it in terrain. Looks like it's at this little cafe. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are just gonna hit this little video. We'll be right back. Highway 66, Midway Point. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to check the map real quick to see how close we are to a better location. We can hop on that one. I think we can get this next exit. I think we'll be good. There, we'll start your crap.
Keep left and then turn left.
There's a cop, you know what it means. We're getting a ticket.
Turn left.
Come on, flip them on. Sure we can get out that way, but we are gonna try and get to sleep first. A little crooked, but who cares? We're just gonna go grab ourselves a drink while we take this nap. Back. I'm gonna just go get something cool. And I think there's only one way out of this place, and it's back that way. Nice bright sunny day to get back on the road to. And unless you're watching this video at night, hope your day is nice and sunny too. Drop them windows down again. That old trip. We got 943 miles left to go. Thank you. don't need that stupid little ticket. Saved it though. Was getting action on the road, but kept her out of the guardrail. That's not the boat we wanted. Here's the one we want. Come on, four-wheeler, hurry up. Oh, there was a movie in that one. I guess I'll have to get that one some other time. Good job, Walter. truck, I'll keep left. Even though that means straight. How we looking? 771 left. I swear that's the turn. I knew it. Damn GPS. Telling me to keep left. Caused me an accident. Travel to go. this far, and if you haven't already, head over to that like and subscribe button. Drop some comments down below. Sure would be nice to see you in the comment section. Camper, get out the way. Man. Made me lose all my speed. Because you're dumb and want to hang out in the fast lane. How we looking? 596. Like we're gonna have to bypass our turn here. Farmington discovered. We're gonna bypass our turn so we can go get that Volvo garage. Discovered. Check the map real quick. Guess there was something to discover there too. Oops. No, because it was just a cut around. We're good. think that's a recruiting agency back there that we missed. Think you want the race? On me. You got me. Cheated that light just a little. Still got 584 miles to go.
got you, buddy. I saw you.
Halfway fatigue, three quarters of fuel, we're still good. Bypass that station. Oh! That's why you don't look backwards. When you're not supposed to look backwards. Tired, that would have happened. Crank it up to 80, folks. Price discovered.
Keep
sure where that question mark is. Not all the way down there on the back. We'll find it next time we're up here in Price. Looks like there's a couple of them over there. We're just a little too tired to go exploring right now, because we still have 322 miles to go. And we are probably about to turn red on that fatigue meter. Could pop off here and get this one, but there was a rest area next to it. But we'll catch it next time. We're chasing this big payday that we need. A place to stop there, buddy. How close are we? 257. For a while, so we have to take this one. think we can get fuel here too. Top off why we're here. Oh yeah, plenty of room to get out of there. Out of you. Close enough. Yeah, we'll be right back. Sorry about that, folks. Had to answer a text real quick. Get out that way?
Turn left.
Oh, yes, we can. Thank you.
Sweet. We'll bypass this decal. We are down to 130 miles to go. Not much further. Welcome to Idaho. Scale before we get off the highway. Like I said, excuse me there if you heard that. on that cop car. I don't think anybody uses that V bar anymore. Miles out, ladies and gentlemen. Pocatello discovered. We're up here in Pocatello, Indiana. Idaho. Heck, where we going? Idaho. Such a long trip, forgot. Or just a local hangout.
Turn left.
What are we, like 6 miles out? 1 mile. Ooh. We are just about there.
Turn right.
back, I guess. I think it's someone right next to the building. Looks like that's where the lines are. It's a little hard to see with that sun pattern on there. But we want to be a little bit straighter. There we are. We are delivered. Let's just make sure our windows are up. Lights are off. Truck is off. We're gonna hop on in there, do that paperwork, and collect that big fat check. We will be right back. Alright folks, that's going to do it for today, so we are going to leave you here. Once again, appreciate you for watching, and as usual, have a great day.